So here is the Hotel Gettysburg. We are in, obviously, Gettysburg, Pennsylvania. So there is the circle with the tree and that building right there on the corner. Oops, right there. It's actually the building that you see here in this photo. And here's the map of where we are. And we're gonna give you guys a tour of Gettysburg. So, let's go. See, why is it trackers? Stores here, collectibles, wine glasses. So there was hardly anybody here when we got here, and now it seems to be getting a little busier. A lot of bird feeders. Goodness.
I love the bird feeders. There's a bungalow birdhouse.
Looks like a gourd.
Hey, that was cool.
Up there. They have all kinds of seasons going on there. This is actually the Civil War artifacts.
This is a cool store to visit.
Yeah.
All these were found on the battlefield.
Look at that old horse. Cannon? It's wood. So here's the, what does that say? Bradford Inn? Oh, here's another one. I guess this whole thing's Civil War buildings, because here's one right here. Dory House? 1780. bed and breakfast. So this is York Street that we were just down. So there's where we just came from. We're gonna take you, I guess, up to the other side of it. So now we are on the other side of the street, walking back up. Give you guys a better shot of some of these buildings over here. Wait, that's part of the Gettysburg Hotel too?
That's the Starbucks.
No, up top. See how it says Gettysburg Hotel? Well, here's Lincoln's Gettysburg address. I thought that was a historical society. It's just part of it. I thought those people were real for a second. The Masonic Temple right here. Or an old Masonic Temple. No, it's still being used as one probably. Here's his return visit to Gettysburg. Hotel, or Gettysburg Hotel. Have a hat. $145. Sure what church that is, or what building that is. What is that, do you know? Oh, it's a courthouse. Or it is a courthouse. Can you hear the birds?
Mm-hmm.
Goodness. Wow, look at all the sodas there. Sodas and M&Ms. Goodness. Another Civil War building.
Bird definitely wants out where he is.
I know. He's sitting up top there on that antenna. He's just being noisy. He's not. Being noisy. It says Dwight D. Eisenhower was a member of this church, and Abraham Lincoln attended services in this church. It's kind of hard to get a good photo since I'm on the same side. And it was also a field hospital for the Cavalry Corps. Thank you. flickering light. So since Jared is the Civil War history genius, he can explain these buildings down here.
There's only fighting on July 1st in the town. July 1st. The first back there. That's where Jenny Wade was born.
That's quite a distance.
Really? About a mile? Blocks? That guy over there, he's just a man.
I thought he was real too, of course. So here is another Civil War, the William Walker House, 1843, which is now probably a private residence, looks like. There's the ghosts of Gettysburg.
Yeah, if you're into ghost stuff, they do a lot of candlelight walking tours in Gettysburg. If you're into that sort of thing. But all these buildings basically were witnesses to the things that happened in 1864.
These are all businesses, it looks like, over there.
Yeah. Cool little place to come. They got some good delis and good diners, restaurants, specialty shops. Good little town to take a weekend trip to. Maybe stay at a haunted bed and breakfast.
But if you do plan on coming here, just make sure you check out the events that are going on that weekend, because this place gets insanely packed. There's something happening.
Right up there on your right hand side, up past South Street, is the Farnsworth House. One of the most haunted locations in Gettysburg. It's where the Confederate soldier shot Jenny Wade with a stray bullet from Farnsworth.
The Farnsworth, is it that corner house?
Right there with the black
shutters. Black shutters?
Yep.
That one right there. Oh, what is this gift shop? All festive. Even though Christmas is over, they got this decorated like a little gingerbread house.
Santa Claus is in the window over there.
Santa Claus is also standing right there. In the window, yeah, I saw that. There's a squirrel on the roof. What's that noise? So here's a cider house. There's the Farnsworth, and can't you stay over here somewhere? Can't you stay somewhere over here?
I think
a bed and breakfast somewhere. Yeah.
Barn for a bed and breakfast. We're here in the summertime. We'll be waiting in line for this ice cream over here.
Since 1819, it says. Got your soldiers standing there and. Got yourself a park. There's actually a school back there. I believe it's an elementary school. I forget which one it is. Middle school. Okay.
They have a witness tree here somewhere.
Isn't that the witness tree there? The big one?
I don't know if that's it.
I think it's this big one right here. In that tree because it looks like this same tree.
There's a few of them.
Oh. I don't know. Alright, so we're gonna walk up this way and show you guys some more of Gettysburg. Gettysburg is very walkable.
Yeah, especially when there's not a thousand million people.
Or when it's biker week. There is a mead place right there. Or would that be a brewery or a meadery?
Meadery.
Meadery.
Drink like a Viking. You know what the Vikings say. Orgies without mead. Just plain awful.
Here's a brick house inn.
Good morning.
There's the Brick House Inn from 1898, I think it says.
1898?
Yeah, I think that's what it said on the building. So if you head down this road over that way, it will take you towards the battlefields. But we're going to continue walking up this way. Funnel cakes. Oh, you can't read that. The Wagon Hotel.
If you ever go to O'Rourke's, do not get the crab dip. Right, well, honey? Or the crab cake?
Just don't eat seafood outside of... Well, if it's a landlocked state, don't get seafood. I've had no good experiences with that. So here is the Jenny Wade House. So back there we showed you where she was born, and up here is where she
died.
Yes.
She was shot from the Confederate down there in the Farnsworth Bend. And a stray bullet went through that door right there and hit her in the side and ricocheted off a bone and hit her in the heart.
Show you guys up here. Here's a statue. The tours are over there, right? The Gettysburg tours.
Jackie also has a video touring the house in here, if you haven't seen the inside of the January. But you can see.
There we go.
These are all bullet holes. This is the one they say that went into Jenny's side basketball for him.
Yes. Very cool place if you're in Gettysburg. Make sure to check that out. I believe it's $12 a person?
I think so.
It wasn't very expensive.
Yeah. You can also do 4-hour lockdown investigation. Or if you know somebody, sex.
There's the National Soldiers Orphanage Homestead.
That would be the
one with the white shutters and trim.
That would be known as the Haunted Orphanage here in Gettysburg. They also do tours of them. Very cool place. Very sad inside. Feels very sad.
So that's going to be our tour of the main area in Gettysburg. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please comment below and like the video. Also, to anyone who is not currently subscribed, please subscribe and hit the bell button for future video notifications.